There's nothing too great in my life for God's power to deal with, nor anything too small or insignificant for His love to be concerned about. How do you define love? Protect and provide. Nurture and cherish. Protect and provide.